lately, maybe in the past year or so, you're getting much more assertive in these sessions.
Well, there are two reasons for that. The first is we are an exact reflection of the intensity of your desire. So it is more about so many of you having applied yourself for so long, and you are now determined to begin getting the powerful results that you've been promised. The other thing is that when you ask, it is given. And when we see you, not just you year after year, or you collectively as mass consciousness, as you bring us in to the details of your desires, we see so clearly the vibrational escrow that's there for you. And when we see by what you say to us what you want so clearly, and we see you so near it, we get so excited about maybe in this moment giving you the key that moves you there. In other words, it's like wanting to seize the moment as we see you on the brink of an understanding. Not very many years ago, as you came to gatherings like this as a mass consciousness, you liked the idea that I create my own reality, but now you want to create your own reality. And we want you to create your own reality, because it's no fun watching that guy create his reality and that person create his reality. You want to create your own reality. You came here as masterful creators, and it's not fun unless you're doing it, you see. And so we just want you to have the thrill of creating your own reality. And we get a little animated because we know the potential is so within your reach. And we feel that if they are as committed and you are as committed, then why not all of us give it everything we've got, and why not create your own reality? Yes. Because nothing else will ever do. You must become that which you have become. In other words, life is causing you to become this, and you are unhappy when you don't get up to speed with it, you see. And so the reason that we're more animated is that our former processes and our former discussions have caused you to become this and this and this. And you've got to get up to speed with what you've become, or all of this is unfulfilled, you see. And no one should be unfulfilled. You should all be fulfilled. You should want it and get it and 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 want it and get it until you get the hang of it. And then you should say to others, I am the center of the universe.